are you doing? Magic in the kitchen now? What's happening here? You think you're all trendy? You move from the street to the kitchen? You think that's gonna generate views here? You think people are gonna buy this just because they see you doing fancy cuts and shuffles in the kitchen counter? Any card at any number. Somebody names a card freely, somebody names a number freely, and another person happens to deal down and find the card is at the named position. Magicians have been obsessing over this for probably 8,000 years. They're more obsessed with this trick than showering. This is by far my favorite way of doing this trick. It's truly a borrowed, shuffled, impromptu version. There's no restrictions on the card they can name. There's no restrictions on the number they pick. And ultimately, the spectators have the cards in their own hand and they're able to deal to the position at the end of the routine. Is it too good to be true? Is Pig Cake finally stooping low and doing the time-honored tradition of exaggerating on magic product descriptions? No, Pig Cakes don't lie. What am I, a magic company? The method, though, is very ballsy. Even though there's very little sleight of hand involved, it is a ballsy method that might turn some people away. However, in the download, I'm gonna go over every single possible move, every possible idea, every possible sleight that is involved in this particular method of doing the any card at any number so that you have the confidence to be able to perform this in front of people and not worry. So pick up the download. Not only will you get an amazing method at any card at any number, you'll get an idea that you'll be able to do for the rest of your life anytime somebody hands you a deck of cards and tells you to do a trick. And you'll be supporting your favorite magic parody YouTube swine-based pastry magician.